good people, it's Rebel Link, and continuing our Let's Play of Dead Space 2. Alright, so in the last video we defeated one of the Gorilla Neckies, and Tideman has turned off the power, and apparently we need to get on a train, or a tram, if you will, and not sure where we're going. I think she said we're supposed to go to, or we're gonna try and go to, I don't know where we're going.
I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs through the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Don't worry.
Floating at the bottom of the shaft.
I'm heading outside to have a look.
Hey, when that happens. And what was I saying? Check the battery. Oh yeah, so we defeated the thrust canisters. What thrust canisters? Shoot tip to move objects. Oh. Let me shoot it with there you go. Well, that's cool. And so all I know is we gotta turn the power back on, and then that's gonna allow us to leave. Where to? Your guess is as good as mine. You're not sure what it wants me to do yet. Ow. I think that's, okay. Gotta look around these spacious rooms, they usually have some goodies. Keep your eye out. Schematic. Awesome. I like schematics. Ooh, a node. If I'm not mistaken, you get an achievement for finding 10 schematics, so. I don't know if I've gotten it already, because you guys have probably noticed I don't check my achievements when I get them. So, I have no idea if, I really don't know what, unless it plainly tells you what achievement you got, like, cut off 10 limbs or something like that.
Ellie,
now I don't know what I got.
The elevator repair. I'm heading up to the array. How's Strauss doing?
How do you think he's doing? Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. He's part of the suits.
This
is it already is. Just keep moving.
Okay, so that's what we're doing in here. We're fixing the elevator. I hear something. Damn it. Good lord, you see that? He swung down by his tail. Man, that's why I hate those guys. Like, I don't mind dealing with enemies, man. Like, that girl's, I don't even mind the fast ones, but. Those, oh, man. See the size of this elevator? That's not good. That is not good. It only means one thing, man. It means we're about to dance. to get in firefight nights. Well, not holding on to these bullets to make me look pretty, so. Oh, cool. Saturn. Such a nice visual. Okay. So far, it's pretty quiet. Oh. So let's say, did y'all hear that? It went, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Damn it, I hit the right bumper instead of the trigger. Watch out. Oh, it's a tripod. Man. Oh, man. I don't know if I... Yeah. Well, at least I have the weapons to be... Oh, shit. There's two of them. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn it. Alright. Here we go. I already defeated the first one. Second one. Oh, another one. Damn it. My old guy. There we go. Oh, get. Oh, did he just lick me? Oh, good. I got it. Licking neckies over here. Some new boss. Oh, man. Oh. Sweet. I survived that. Barely. Nah, I did pretty good. Okay. Oh, you know what? Before I forget, there's a guy on YouTube. He's kinetic. Oh yeah, I already know that. There's a guy on YouTube that has he already beat the game on hardcore. He didn't show any footage, but he oh damn it, saw that at the last second. I didn't look hard enough. I don't think he has footage of himself beating the game, like a let's play or a walkthrough. But he got the thing that you get for doing it. Again, it could be a PC hack for all I know, but. He has the, when you beat it on hardcore, you get, this thing, it's a foam finger. Like, the ones you go to sporting events and you put on your hand, it says your team's number one, but with a huge finger. Well, that's what it looks like. And when, Isaac shoots it, Isaac goes pew 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 pew. Yeah, and that thing fucking marks, man. He was one-shotting neckies, and they're what's funny is like all their limbs just fly off. It's kind of weird, but later. Oh. Were those birds? They just... Yeah, they were birds, huh? Huh. Watchman? Oh, because of my security uniform? They call us watchmans? Okay. Off with your legs. Text log. I'm gonna read the first few sentences and probably, but I'll forward it so you guys, if you want to pause it and read it, be my guest. Good to go. So I'm halfway, we're halfway through this game. I think we're still on chapter 7. I'm not sure. I don't remember chapter 8 popping up, but could be wrong. Because when we changed discs, oh, what was that? Was that the last game? No, I mean, not the last game, but the last video. I think it was the second to last one. Video, where's that dude at? Oh, there he is. And everybody's already speculating about Dead Space 3. I'm like, man, calm down, man. Like, we haven't finished this game yet. Alright, what do you think they're gonna do with the storyline? And I'll say objectively, without knowing how this game ends, it's gonna be curious to see if, I'll talk about this while I shop. Because I think Dead Space has the potential to turn into like Uncharted is, a really successful adventure game. I guess you could put Assassin's Creed in that category too. And he had this really popular protagonist that Visceral is making, Isaac Clarke, and we're just gonna keep playing in his adventures. So I don't know. I don't know how they're gonna do the next one, because I'm afraid that people will feel like they'll be like, oh yeah, we've done that before, we played with this, we've taken out a whole colony of Nikkies, and you know, what are you gonna do now? So it's gonna be interesting, very interesting. One thing I would really, really like to see, if not part of the story, I would, you know, yeah, I would like actually to see a part of the story. I want to see like a co-op, online co-op, I guess split screen for people who don't have internet, but like online co-op, so you could, where there's like two protagonists, and most of the time they're in the story together, you know, like in the same room. But let's say a lot of the times they're not. You have to go off and do your own mission. Like, what that chick is doing, she's opening the something for us. Like, another player could be doing that, and you could be doing this. And it'd be kind of neat, like, communicating back and forth. Not seeing what he's seeing on his screen, but, saying, you know, like, oh my god, I'm fighting all these Nikkies, blah blah blah. Be kind of crazy, right? Hear your friend going through all sorts of crazy shit while you're in a room like this trying to figure out a puzzle, and your friend's just like running, like scared for his life. So that's what I think would be pretty neat. Dead Space 3. Alright guys, we'll stop here and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.